Lanza!
We had a very good May Day here in Johannesburg. All the speakers spoke, and I think we're complimenting each other.
And your thoughts on the fact that the president of the ANC was unable to speak at a national COSATU event?
In the event in Johannesburg, where I was, we spoke, all of us. It was a good May Day, the turnout was good, and the reception was good, and the crowd was warm.
So no comments on the president being booed and forced to leave?
In Johannesburg, where I am, the May Day has been a success, warm, and the crowd was warm to all of us.
COSATU has called for President Zuma to step down. We think that's the right thing for him to do, it's the right thing for the country, and it's the right thing for our alliance. An invitation for President Zuma to address the Bloemfontein May Day rally was a COSATU matter, and so we leave it at that. But just to say that we have not been inviting President Zuma to any of our events as the South African Communist Party, because we think it would be hypocritical of us to do so.